Behold, Ewoks. Today, young Wicket starts gathering trophies for his belt of honor. Wicket, this is your first step for becoming an Ewok warrior. As a warrior, you will defend our village in times of danger. You will protect your friends. The silver feather of duty you've already earned.
Be Chihuahua.
Once you've filled your belt of honor, you'll be proclaimed an Ewok warrior.
Thanks, Chief Chirpa.
Congratulations, Wicket. My dad says you'll be a great warrior someday.
Thanks, Nisa. It might take some time, maybe all week, but I'm gonna fill up this belt.
I'm afraid training to be a warrior will take much longer than a week, young one.
Longer? We'll just see about that.
Whoops! Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, I wish I were as good a wizard as Wicket is a warrior. Oomba Doomba. That's better.
Tebow!
Oh, Latara.
Oh, oh! Uh-oh.
Just look at my crystal. It's broken. Tebow, you're almost a wizard's apprentice. Fix it for me, huh? Please?
No.
Pretty, pretty, please?
I'd love to, Latara, but I can't.
Well, what good are you then?
But Latara, no Ewok wizard can do that. Not since the crystal cloak was stolen.
Crystal cloak?
Sure. Whoever wears the magic cloak could turn anything into crystal just by touching it.
Now that's for me.
But the cloak was stolen years ago by the terrible Graka of the Floating Mountain. It says here, only a great warrior could get the cloak back.
Hmm, a great warrior, huh? So, when I heard that only the greatest of warriors could possibly get this cloak back, I immediately thought of you, Wicket.
Won't Chief Chirpa be impressed when I return that cloak to the village?
Look, that's where we're going.
Be Chihuahua! You never told me about a floating mountain, Latara.
Oh, it must have slipped my mind. Besides, you're not scared, are you?
A warrior? Scared? Ha! Follow me! Look out!
Whoa!
Yeah! Jump.
Well, let's find that crystal cloak. What is it?
Someone turned this beast into crystal.
Oh, it must have been that horrible Graka.
Graka? Who's that?
Oh, did I forget to mention him?
Woo!
years, the Ewoks have come for their crystal cloak. Thank you for warning me, my pet. Oops. Now, I lose more pets that way. And now, for the Ewoks.
The floating mountain. The Graka. Anything else you failed to mention, Latara?
Well, I just thought they were minor details.
See how you like these details, Ewoks.
Hey, look! It's raining little crystals!
Latara, do you feel something? Beach Chihuahua! It's a crystal forest! Another minor detail.
I didn't know a thing about it. Honest, Wicket. Wicket!
Beach Chihuahua! Slide off! Run for it! Complaining.
Steve-O and I followed you. Hold on. We're going to land.
You and Tebow followed us? Well, where's he?
Look out below. Whoa! I'm here.
Latara was looking for a great warrior to get the crystal cloak. I knew I'd find you two together. Come on, we'd better get out of here before the Graka finds us.
I'd like to know why the Graka stole the cloak in the first place.
To rule this mountain. You see, anyone who won't serve me, I turn into crystal.
Okay, Graka, hand over the cloak. Okay, so I should have said, please.
Come on, Wicket!
We gotta get that cloak!
Tebow, do you have anything in your magic pouch to help us?
How about my, Ickleby powder? Whoa!
Gotcha!
Oh, boy!
Quick! Pull him up! Duck! Nisa, your lasso lace!
Dangar! Got it!
My cloak! No!
The crystal cloak.
Oh, what a terrible waste.
Ewoks! You'll pay for that!
Here I am, Graka.
Wicket! No!
Take your best shot. So what do you think of my crystal, Nisa?
It's a great start for your belt of honor, Wicket.
Yeah, and Latara got her crystal, too.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Well, oh.